I'm Amy Mullins. I did a software engineering internship at Clarity Products. I worked on an app called Caption Me. I made a website that does the analytics on the users that use the app. I got data about where they're located, the number of minutes they use, how many calls they make, what themes and fonts are popular among them. The website helps marketing know which features are popular and helps them market to appropriate people that would use this app. I use SQL Server to make queries on the data. Then I use Chart.js and Visual Studios with .NET Core to make the website. I made tables of the data and visualizations such as line graphs and bar charts. I enjoyed learning new technologies such as Chart.js and getting better with technologies I knew such as SQL Server and C Sharp. I like that this app website can help marketing better target people that are likely to use this app. In the future, I want to do something with data science, and I think this internship has given me some skills that I can use in the future. I think it has helped me grow as a data scientist and determine that data science is something I want to do.